completely relegated and down, but there are still over 10 games left to play. So as they say, everything is possible, especially in this mad game that we call... Quickly and short, the corner. Sanchez just with a heavy touch, but can still lay the pass off anyway to Mingueza. Into the box now, across, the tap in, and there is the opening goal. 20 minutes in. And the referee says it's actually offside. Just cleared away now. It's Bruno Lange off the post, and again. Just over. What a double effort that was for Bruno Lange. Bertone has to clear. But there's quite clearly a foul that's going to be given. Instructions. And we do wish... Fran Beltran plays in the ball, the header on targets, and that is a fine save from Luis Maximiano. He has denied Celta a goal before half-time. It's fair to say it's about 10,000 shy of maximum capacity. As the corner comes in, it was on target, that one a much... Heavy challenge there, though, on Jonathan Bamba, to the point where it's actually a straight red card. Bruno Lange has been given his marching orders. Break, Mingueza down the right-hand side. Tries to whip in the cross. And Allende was waiting there, along with Bamba. It was a fine interception. But their worst run without a win was 12 games between match day 5 and... Day 16, however, they may have a winner here. Oscar Mingueza hits the jackpot with one of the strikes of the season. Jonathan Bamba. Now it's Jorgen Strand Larsen who cuts onto his left. Still Strand Larsen, and what a save! What a save that is from Luis Maximiano. Just see all of the Celta players there congratulating Mingueza for his goal. Had it not been for Luis Maximiano, they could have won this game much earlier and much more comfortably. But one goal.